will have been nearly a month since the Trojan football team has played in front of their home crowd when they hit the field Saturday against North Texas. And what better way to come home than to homecoming? But the focus is not about the activities or the alumni returning to campus. This team has to focus on the game, and head coach Larry Blakeney says their opponent isn't a pushover.
It's not going to be, hey, it's North Texas, we're going to beat them again, because we haven't beaten anybody again. We've been beating folks for five or six years here, and several of them have gotten us back. North Texas, good enough to beat us, good enough to beat anybody in our league. And although they haven't done, I think they've got three wins. And, of course, that's one more than we've got. We're trying to get to three wins.
But if history is any indicator as to how this game will go, the Trojans might be able to get that third W. Blakeney posts a 17-2-1 record in homecoming games during his career at Troy, but just last season, Florida International tripped up the Trojans on homecoming, handing the team a 52-35 defeat. And wide receiver Justin Albert says hopefully this year, homecoming will be a little sweeter.
We got to put everything together, be one unit, be one mind, So hopefully this game here means more to not just me, but to everybody in Troy and this team. So I think we're going to be ready to go out and play. We just got to execute our plays and fight.
The Trojans have only lost to North Texas once, back in 2003 at their place, 21-0. Last season, the Trojans took the game in a close, high-scoring battle, 41-35. And how important does the team feel a win would be this week?
Hey, it'd be lovely. It's homecoming, and everybody want to win, and we just got to do it.
We got to take it one game at a time, and this weekend is the first weekend, hopefully, in that stretch of wins that we're about to pull off.
And it should be very competitive. We'll have to play good.